Hi, this is Amy from Evanescence. Welcome to the making of our video.
You love me, you'd be here with me. You love me.
It's 9:30 in the morning. We're working on hair and makeup, kind of a late start, but I think it's going to be a good day.
How you doing? This is Mark Webb, the director of Evanescence's video for Call Me When You're Sober. Pantages Theater Lobby doing our little story. The story, the basic idea of the video is Little Red Riding Hood takes up with a wolf.
Hi, my name is Nicole Zeal. I'm the wolf handler on our video today.
Hey, I'm Stuart Lesner. I'm the first AD on the Evanescence video shoot. We're eagerly awaiting Amy coming out with her first setup of the day, which is Amy sitting amongst wolves.
Take a break right in the middle of the scene. It's really fun. No, I thought it was really fun. It's cool.
Good. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for a great morning. That is lunch. Thank you for your patience. We will come back downstairs. New deal in front of the vanity. That's a new look for Amy. That's a new position for camera.
It's 4 o'clock. We're on our second setup. Comes up behind Amy and whispers sweet nothings into her ear.
Hi, my name is Oliver Goodwill, Wolfman, the ex-boyfriend, and I think we're setting up a vanity shot where I come up behind her in the mirror and whisper sweet nothings into her ear, and she doesn't like it.
Strings, so as I walk down the table, they're going to be ripped away and look like they're flying out from under me, like with some kind of super magical force or something. So, should rock.
Set up on day one. Here we go.
Thank you.
It's 9:30. What we're doing right now is we've done two great complete passes of the whole special effect Food Yank, which is great. And we're covering this first section right here of her bowing down at the very end, blowing a kiss to the wolf. So here we are. It's 11:15 on day one of the Evanescence video. We're on our last setup, which is Amy's point of view of what we see down the end of the table. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for a great day one. We come back tomorrow, folks. Stage performance on the band. Crane in second camera. Art department will strike the table in the morning. Thank you very much.
That is a wrap.
Well, we are wrapped. I'm exhausted. It's 12 o'clock at night, and I think it's been an awesome shoot today. We did the wolves.
Couldn't take the blame. Sick with shame.
We did the vanity.
Lose your own game.
And we did the exploding table trick.
After you cheated, you can't play.
So, see you tomorrow morning, bright and early.
Thanks to recent technological advances, MTV2's state-of-the-art delivery system allows us to get you a never-before-seen music video days before the competition. Let's take a look at this week's video. Tune your set to MTV2 or go to MTV2.com on your personal computer for an exclusive video. Unleashed today, only on MTV2 and MTV2.com.
It's the second day, and it's far too early to be doing this with my eyeballs. Today we're doing band performance. And I'm going to fly. So, really excited about that.
Welcome to day two of Evanescence's video for Call Me When You're Sober. We are about to do a performance. Evanescence is, first and foremost, a rock band, so it's important to show them in that way. And once we get done with that, we're going to work with some of our dancers slash thrashers. Then we're going to do some wire work where they're floating into the air, and that'll be that.
Hey, man, day two of the Evanescence shoot, and we'll just do rock out performances for the first 2 hours of the day.
All right, I'm Rocky. I play drums. Shooting a video. That's what we do.
I am John LeCompte. I'm here to bring the metal.
Yo, I'm Terry. So.
Bonafide freaking rock star sweat.
We need to stay inside the building for the next hour and a half due to the stuff that's going on outside. If you step outside, we've been advised that you will be arrested.
There's a race war happening, I believe, down here.
I ain't never seen nothing like that.
This is what happens when Evanescence makes a video, man. People just go crazy. They just lose their minds.
This is because of you guys, right?
Yeah. I mean, they want the record now. I mean, we said wait till October 3rd, but they want it now.
Okay, it's 2:30. I'm taking a break, which is really cool, for a little while. I think I have like an hour or two before the next big thing, which is the levitation poems. Over here we have the stuff hanging up. That's where me and the creepy girls are going to be. Levitating performance. Really excited. Good. good.
Hi, this is Michael Rooney, and this is Tracy Phillips. We are choreographing the Evanescence video, and we're here on day two. And this is the part where Amy's going to come down the banister with her four wonderful dancing ladies into the aerial section. So it should be fun.
I'm Aisha.
I'm Mehar.
I'm Yayor.
Carrie.
Down here, we counted her.
Okay, these girls are all attached to strings that are all attached to one cord that the guy's gonna pull, and they're all simultaneously gonna spin around up into the air. It's so cool.
Hey, how you doing? Today we're gonna be flying four dancers and our main talent on this flying system right here. We've been working on it for the last day and a half.
It's gonna be awesome. I'm excited. This is really cool.
May be the last shoot I ever do. So y'all just do what you gotta do, get enough of me to go around for the next break, because I'm out of here.
Huh?
Yeah, this band sucks. I'm out of here.
Cool. He's cool. Serious, too. He's young.
I'm ready to shave now.
All right, guys, that's a wrap. Thank you so much for watching. And here's the video for Call Me When You're Sober.